my dear learners and those who are watching my presentation at this moment. Welcome back all of you on behalf of Rajan Online School, Rajan Chattogram. This is Madhav Rai Chaudhuri, Assistant Headmaster, Rajan Arjun Maitri Institution, Rajan Chattogram. Dear learners, hope you are ready with your necessary writing materials so that you can write down what you need to write and understand my lecture very effectively. Dear learners, now let's start. And this is my identity, as you know, and the lesson is for the class 6 students. Dear students, now I have written a sentences. I have written a sentence for you. Johnny and his dog are playing with football in the garden. Okay, dear students, look at the sentences. Johnny and his dog are playing with football in the garden. So Johnny is a name of a person, isn't it? Name of a boy. And football is the name of a thing, and garden is the name of a place. Now dog is the name of a animal. Now dear lesson, can you guess what we are going to talk about? Okay, you have a good guess. Today we are going to talk about noun and its classification. Dear learners, before starting my topic, I would like to discuss the previous lessons about, that is, noun. Now before starting my lesson, what is necessary you need to know? Learning outcomes. By the end of the lesson, you will be able to define the noun, explain the kinds of noun, identity, or find out the noun and its classification. Okay, dear learners, as I told you, we talk about the previous lesson because of our understanding. What is a noun? As you know, I told you earlier, a noun is a name of anything in this world, isn't it? Name of a person can be a noun, name of a place can be a noun, name of a thing can be a noun, name of an animal can be a noun, and idea or emotions. And what about person? Look at more about nouns. Person may be Johnny, grandmother, teachers, doctor, etc. Then place, restaurant, Dhaka, bees, CBs, etc. Things, book, pen, ball, table. And animal, cat, lion, fish, giraffe. What about idea and emotions? Happiness, love, honesty, kindness. Okay, dear students, everything in the world has a name. All names or naming words are noun. Okay, now look, kinds of noun. How many kinds are there? Proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. Today we will be discussing one by one. Let's have a look. First, starting with the proper noun. What is the proper noun? A proper noun is the name of a particular person, place, or thing. Dear student, please have a look very carefully. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, thing, or place. Now, Ricky is a person. Pluto is a kind of dog. I gave him a name, Pluto. Then Redford, then Coca-Cola. Now have a look. Ricky is the name of a person or boy, that means person. Pluto is the name of an animal, but it is a specific name. Redford is, it is also a specific name. Coca-Cola is, it is also a name of a thing. Now dear students, why do you think that I have a mark special in the first letter of this word? Ricky R, Pluto P, Red Red Fort or Coca-Cola C, because they are all proper noun. So you must remember that every proper noun must start with a capital letter. Okay, dear learners, I like to tell you more details. In it includes name of a people, suppose Kapil, Rajesh, Salma, etc. Title, Mr., Mrs., Professor, etc. Then buildings or monuments, about Taj Mahal, City Gate, Parliament House, etc. Place, Europe, London, Dhaka, etc. And then events, Public Day, Independence Day, Christmas Day, Birthday, etc. Months or day of week, January, August, Saturday, etc. Dear learners, now come to the common noun. What is a common noun? A common noun denotes a person, place, or things in general. Look at the underline words, in general, not a specific. So any name of a person, any name of a place, any name of a thing can be a common noun. Look, person, place, animals, and things. Pilot, any pilot, teachers, girls. Then place, beach. Which beach? I don't mention which beach, which school, which airport. I don't mention, but just place. Animal, dog, dolphin, elephant. Things, book, laptop, Coca-Cola. All are name of person, name of places, name of animals, and name of things. These are all common noun, not a specific name. So come to the next one, collective noun. A collective noun denotes collections or a group of people, animal, or things taken together as a whole. Look at the example, a pack of dogs. Here dog is a common noun, pack is a collective noun. A troop of monkey, troop is a collective noun, and group of monkey means a troop of monkey. Team of horses, team is a collective noun. A bunch of keys, bunch is a collective noun and key is a common noun. A school of fish, school is a common noun here. A swarm of flies, swarm is a common noun. And a flock is of birds, flock. A herd of cows, herd. A pride of lions, pride. A bouquet of flowers, bouquet. A set of tools, set is a collective noun and tool is a common noun. A deck of cards. So all kinds of phrases is noun place, noun phrase, dear learners. So come to the another notes you need to know, because this is very important things. A collective noun is singular in form, even though it names anything which is two or more than two. Dear learners, I repeat it again. A collective noun is singular in form, even though it names anything which is two or more than two. So starting with the material noun. So dear students, I am going to read the definition for you. A material noun denotes the matter or substance of which things are made. Here are two important notes for you. Substance can be solid, liquid, or gas. It is also singular. It is always singular. This is two important note for you. You need to remember. Look, some material noun, pulse, iron, weight, silver, sugar, and gold. All these are material nouns. I have a list for you. the material nouns which we get from nature. They are water, air, silver, gold, sunlight. And from animal, egg, meat, money, milk, wood. From plant, the material noun we get cotton, food, oil, coffee, perfume, etc. Man-made material nouns are acid, alcohol, cement, butter, cloth. Okay, dear learners, I like to give you more example about material nouns. Look, the window is made of glass. Glass is material noun. The cupboard is made of iron. Iron is a material noun. The child is playing with day. I love silver rings more than the gold rings. Here, silver and gold. Khadi is a popular cloth in India. Cloth is a material noun. So all things are made of, are come of matters. That's why we call it materials. Now, starting with the abstract noun. An abstract noun referred to quality, action, state of being. Dear learners, you need to know three things are refers in the abstract nouns. So what are they? Quality, action, state of being. These are. Now, kindness. Look at the picture. Kindness is a quality. Then laughter is action. Then beauty, state of being. So abstract nouns have two notes, two important things you need to know. First one, abstract noun is opposite of concrete noun. The second one is, abstract nouns can only be thought of or felt. These two things you need to know. Abstract nouns also another features. These are idea or happiness. Look at the picture. Idea, that is thought, and happiness, that is feelings. So abstract noun, as I told you earlier, the abstract nouns has two aspects, opposite of concrete nouns, and can only be thought of or felt. And abstract noun can be seen, cannot be seen. Abstract noun cannot be heard, cannot be tasted, cannot be smelt, and cannot be touched. So wisdom, I have more example for you. Wisdom is abstract noun, and if I make a sentence with the word wisdom, the sentence will be, wisdom keeps us safe. Then anger is bad for health. Bravery should be rewarded. Here wisdom, anger, bravery are abstract noun. You cannot touch, you cannot see, you cannot hurt, you cannot smell, or you cannot see. Okay, look about more example. Honesty is something difficult but always right. Honesty is a abstract noun. Honesty is sometimes difficult but always right. The next one, childhood is a time to learn and have fun. Then hope, we always hope to do well. Last one, victory is always sweet. Here, honesty, childhood, hope, victory, all are abstract nouns. Dear learners, now come to the material nouns. This is your homework or classwork. Take it as a classwork. Identify the material nouns. I would like to say you that pause the video and try to do it yourself. Dear students, first one, we run a steel company. Among beverages, I like to drink coffee in the morning. Her hair looks straight in the back and wavy in the front. She is kneading flour. The ring is made of gold. This chair is made of cement. Add some more salt to the dish to make it tastier. I liked your silver ring. In front of it, even my gold ring looks plain. Okay, these are the material nouns you have to identify. And next one, fill in the blanks with the collective noun. So I like to tell you to stop the, to pause the video and make the answer, then match with me. I have answer for you. Okay, dear learners, now come to the next activity, that is your homework. So write down the homework and you have to write in your exercise book, then show it to your teachers after opening your school. So dear learners, thank you very much and have a good day. Hope for your better future, and thanks a lot for watching my presentation, and hope to see you soon in the next class. Goodbye.